The time foreordained unto the peoples and kindreds of the earth is now come. The promises of God, as recorded in the holy scriptures, have all been fulfilled.